Hello, I'm Bill Rao from MS Rao. And here in our gallery, we pride ourselves on having some of the most beautiful objects that were ever created. And what we have right here, I would not classify in that category. However, it is one of the cooler objects one will ever see. This right here is a camel saddle. And it's not just any camel saddle. It was a camel saddle ordered and commissioned by Napoleon in 1798 for his troops to use in the invasion of Egypt. So these soldiers, which were handpicked by Napoleon, had to walk and ride their camels. Of course, there were no camel saddles in Europe, so they had to make them. And so they made these camel saddles so two people could ride one camel at one time, or two soldiers could, I should say. This is something that's exceptionally rare. There's an example of this in the Arms Museum in Paris. But what I like about it, it's one of the great mementos of one of the most important expeditions of all time. We call it a military campaign, which it was, but it was much more so that Napoleon brought scientists, he brought writers, he brought engineers with him. This was the first time in roughly 1500 or 1600 years that the East was meeting the West. This is when the Sphinx and the pyramids were rediscovered. So much came out of this expedition because they were able to explore and they needed the camels to explore. So this is one of those wonderful objects that really tells the history of the world.